if reducing consumption is a good idea, could you see the potential for a value-added tax in this country?
You know, I know that there's been a lot of talk around town lately about the value-added tax. That is something that has worked for some countries. It's something that would be novel for the United States. And before, you know, I start saying this makes sense or that makes sense, I want to get a better picture of what our options are.